Yes, Max, you welcome to part 17 of Dark Souls 2, and we finally are back. Oh my goodness. Between this and the last episode, Dark Souls 2 has crashed twice, and we've had a huge intermission. Yeah, it was, to say the least, I have a very good knowledge of the beginning of this game and how the beginning bosses work as I walk without looking. And on the last episode, I think we got lost, and we found the Doors of Pharros. Now, there actually is an area that I missed that I discovered while coming back. Also, just for record's sake, look at the camera, you. Let's see, you got, I think, all the souls that I had before. I think. I really hope. I also got this. I've never used it, but, I mean, I have it. Let's see, hide from invaders, only finds the most superficial camouflage, but sometimes that's enough to do the trick. Let's see, my weapons, I might as well show you. I upgraded my katana to 100%, and now it's lightning. That way it's like, you're like, oh no, fire isn't working, let's try lightning. Oh no, lightning isn't working, let's try fire. Oh no, they're somehow resistant to both. You got the winged spear, so. I haven't really messed with the black steel katana, though, I know I did that before. My fire is plus 7. I didn't really upgrade my armor very much. My rings are mostly the same. Spells are mostly the same. I tried doing everything as same as I was before, or as the same. My stats are almost similar. Almost, I want to say. And, yeah, so I'm pretty much the same person I was before. I also technically have done the next area since, I recorded it and it crashed. So, I sort of remember what happens next. Sort of? Question mark. By the way, just a little nice tidbit. This game is so much easier. Also, death counter. I believe this is right. I could be wrong, but I believe that's right. I think it's... Yeah, it's here. Because I have to sprint around. Yeah, okay. I think I know where I'm going. But, yeah, the game gets so much easier when all you do is like, okay, so step one, clear the area. Just, you know, kill whatever you... Actually, I'm gonna be a little bit hypocritical. I'm just gonna sprint. Batman. Oh, crap. People are gonna kill me. Actually, here, let me demonstrate to you my brilliant strategy. Step one, clear the area, which I'm not. Step two, flip on humanity, because you will know... Oh, there it is. Okay, I gotta kill these guys first. Bam! Wow. Oh! Okay. Oh. What a great start. Okay. The area looks, that probably was a waste. Oh, there's a guy. Oh. I saw you. I was like, what's that guy over there doing? Screw you. Oh. Screw you. Alright. So step one, clear the surrounding area, which as you can see I did. Step two, flip on humanity. Step three, look for people to summon. Come on, there you go. Bashful Ray has helped me in more than one occasions. Oh, is he gonna bow to me? Oh, I better bow back. Bow. I don't know if it actually makes a difference, but I like to make a test. Thirdly, use him as a human shield as you- Oh, crap. Yeah. These guys actually aren't that bad. They're just, like, really big and scary looking. See? Use them as human- God, those things. Hey, Bash, you okay? Don't die, Bash. I kind of like you a lot. Is this- Yeah, this is it. I think we kind of explored this area a little bit, but I forget if I, like, gave up on it. Whoa! Bash, look out! Bam! I still love my exploding ring, just to no end. Oh my goodness, the exploding ring. It's the best. Another guy. Yeah, I think we, like, went through this area a little bit, but not, like, actually fully go through it, you know? Oh, okay. I don't want to lose my humanity! Gotcha. Yeah. Alright, let's keep going. And then I want to say through here, there's like, Yeah, you're there. There's like this spot with like five of these guys, which all little helps on the ground were just like, don't, like, do it one at a time. And me being an idiot, I was like, shh, I could take them all on, just like bash this right now. Bash! One at a time. Okay, see, you gotta like sneak forward. He's just like, I wonder what's in this. Bash, that guy's got a whip. He's a scary dude. That probably actually set off another one. Let's see. Oh, there he is. Yeah, you can see him. They're just like hiding up there. And shut up, found. I don't want to get closer or else I'll wake up the other ones. But I gotta protect Bash. You know, as much as I just said, step three, use them as a human shield. I care for them. They're my friends. Oh crap! You're like, oh crap! That one's got a rope. Oh, I'm gonna explode in your face! Task completed. Shade Bash Warriors. Oh no! That happens. I noticed that happened. Like, if you don't immediately go to where like the boss area is, or either you like take too long or something. Why aren't you moving, dude? Dude, I know you're up there. Suck it. Just suck it. Okay, I was gonna say, you're like, he ain't moving. Down, down, down. I think that is the area. Alright, next we need to get over this bridge, which has holes in it, and I didn't realize that earlier. But first, because I am paranoid to make sure this footage is good, let's check it! Alright, looks like it's working! It's like, oh, I don't want to do it again. I really don't. I just don't. I don't want to. Alright, now, yeah, last time I just sprinted forward and, I just heard. I can't tell if that was like the. That's a dude. I think I should, like, help him or something. Oh, there he goes. He's like, oh, there he goes. Now, I'm on a rope bridge, so. There we go! I actually also learned that this rope bridge is, see that spot that I kept like jumping trying to get down to get the token of fidelity, which is what lets you join the Covenant of the Blue Sentinels, which is what lets you get the Bolt Stone, unless you're like me and you just find it. Undead Purgatory. And you just, you know, find it. That's not an actual person. But I suggest just waiting until those guys get up. Because last time I just sprinted through, fell off the cliff. Then I sprinted through again and realized, wait, I haven't been here before. I'm about to sneeze. I am right at the verge of sneezing, and I don't want to. Because I'm about to take on a guy with a giant... Oh, no. The giant sword. You, sir, are worth a fire orb. Get over here. Wow. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. There's no way to get that, is there? Oh, I can jump, but I'm quite far away from a bonfire, so I'm gonna say no. Yeah. I don't see any summon signs. Although, I'm going to go back to the rule that I had before, where I'm going to try not to use summon signs. Oh, crap. Ah, now it's that red thing again. There's me. I look so pretty. Hello? What? Oh. Oh, you killed him! You- Oh, dang! Oh. This is just about the worst situation. Oh!
Fatality.
And we are off to a rousing start. Oh, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, we're just doing dandy. Great. I am so far away now. Gah! Well, I certainly ain't going to get bashed. That took too long. I'm just gonna sprint and do it on my own. And you know, as long as I already there's 9,000 on the line, right? Jump. Yeah, there's like 9,000 bucks on the line. I like money, so. Ah, watch. I bet that. I think they said it was like the executioner chair. I think they said it was called. Ah, thank goodness. Hacks. But, I think it said it was executioner chariot or something. I bet he's easy. I really bet he's easy. Ah. Oh. There you go. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Just step. Pick up item. Better be something. That's not what I want. Like, better be something good. I just hit the radiance and I wanted the normal. Dang it. Okay, yeah. So let me get through all these guys again. Ah, good. I don't gotta kill that guy again. Not to say that it'd be impossible. It's just, it didn't look like it's gonna end well. Alright. Ah. Let's go. Let's do this. Okay, so there he is. So I gotta run this way? Okay, so those are skeletons. Wait, no. Oh, I bet I have to kill him. Wait, no. Hold on. Oh, there you go! What? So I have to, like... Okay, let's see if I can, like, at least get these guys out of the way. Okay. Okay, let's look. And... Hey! Well, I'm an utter failure. Alright. Glug, glug. Oh, there you are. Oh, I get it. So I'm back here, right? Oh, so I gotta kill these skeletons. Oh, wait, is this one of those, like, avoidance bosses? That all you gotta focus on is getting through? Hold on, let's just hide here. Oh, that's so cool. All right, so now I gotta fight my way. Let's hide here. Okay, so I see. Ah! Screw you! It was like, I hate you! Clever man! I personally call nonsense on. Get out of me! Okay, we gotta get to the next hole. There we go. I'll stay here and wait. Jump! He's still alive. Come on. Oh no! Oh, okay. Okay. No, this is good. This is okay. I like this. Ah. Okay. Go. Let's take out that ranger. Wait a second. Where's that ranger? There's that ranger. Okay. Shield. You get owned. Okay, I need to find that necromancer. I can only really make it safely, at least. Okay. Block, just in case. Alright. Let's keep going. I love the music. Oh my goodness, I love the music in this game. You know, replaying through it made me really appreciate this game in a lot of different ways. Ah! Suck it. Alright, let's go. Where is... Okay, it's too late. He's gonna be coming in a second. Gonna sit here and block you. Alright. Yeah, I think that's actually a decent strategy. Just like block him and then. There you are. Okay. I think I heard another archer. Ah! Okay, SS Flask. Ah! Gotcha. Okay, is there another one? There's another one. Ah! Okay. I personally would like to know. Okay. Let's see what you got. Oh, no. I thought he was gonna, like, just burst through without even caring. Scare you! Oh. Of course. Wait a second. Where's the driver? Is the driver, like, unnecessary? Okay. Come on. Oh. He's on top of me. I'm not gonna be able to... Okay, good. Thank you, God. All right. Light him up. That'll end him. Boom! Okay, that didn't end him. It appears he roared something. Die! $19,000. That was awesome. Yeah, as I predicted, he himself was not that bad. That was fun. I really enjoyed that. I itch my nose. Let's see if we can like read up on him. Oh wait, did I just miss it? They said I got the Chariot Executioner song. Oh yeah, here it is. I'm trying to remember the buttons. Alright, let's see. The chariot was created only to torment undead, and it took the form of a horrendous mad steed, a window into the soul of its master. Use special sword. I probably could get it like it's Scyther or something. I enjoyed that thoroughly. Yeah. Note to self, there's a cliff. I should have like waited and watched to see like what it looks like when he jumps over. I bet that would have looked really cool. He'd be like, ha-ha! Alright. So yeah. Boss battle. I think someone also said there was a covenant here somewhere. I don't know. Friends mention it to me, like, oh, you haven't fought the chariot yet. I'm like, no. What chariot? Oh, we won't tell you. You'll find it. What? You're like, oh, we won't tell you. You'll find it. Dude, it's a little guy. Hello, little guy. Hi.
Oh, welcome.
Are you like the evil version of a Kokir? There's a lot of blood behind you.
Do you have a lust for blood?
No! do you have a lust for blood?
Well, that's no fun. Go back home. This is no place for you.
Well, okay. Bye. I guess. Isn't this like where you're supposed to get the, like the blood coming in or something? I want to say that's like a primarily, like, it's like a anti, like, what's the word? Player versus player, PvP. That, sorry, that's the word I'm looking for. It's a PvP style, something. Okay, so I don't got any chunks, so I can't upgrade, and I don't got any large shards, so I can't upgrade any of my stuff. Okay. Waste your time, alright, just do what I want. Hey. See, you only got everything to... Hey, there we go, I want all of them. Give me that nonsense. And, yeah, you're...
Visit me.
I realized I just spent a ton of money. It's like, I didn't even realize this, how much money I just spent. Let's upgrade my shield more. Okay, now I need more chunks. Let's upgrade my, chest. And then my leg. I probably can't level up now, actually, but I'm okay with that. Yeah, I'm okay with that.
I'll be around.
See, I provide business. Business. Yeah, so as you saw, that area was like a dead end. It was just a little, what's the word I'm looking for? Caveat? It was just a little caveat area. Like a little, enclave. Okay, let's get back to the Doors of Pharros area. Alright, here we are. I also think my SS flasks are more powerful. I didn't realize that. I think they're more powerful than they were last round. Alright, water! That... is that an elephant? Ah, that's an elephant. He's like, is that an elephant? It would appear so. Excuse me, sir. Bam. Alright, okay, you're actually pretty powerful. Well, okay, I don't know... you haven't hit me, so I don't know how powerful you are, but... you're huge, you have a giant weapon, and you gave me a lot of money. So I'm going to assume you're powerful. You're gonna be just take my prism stones. The guy walking around up there. Excuse me, sir. Is that an anvil tied to a stick? He's like, oh what? Like I'm charging. Ah, sweet steel. So glad I explored down here. Ah, yeah. So let's just rest here. Just so. I don't know if you actually need to rest or if it's just like if you light it, you're good. But I want to register that, hey, this is the area I am in. Ah, Chris is gonna backstab you. Ooh. Well, glad that plan worked. Gotcha. Jam! The guy, the animal! I should stay close. That explosion may have killed. Hey, it's one of those dwarves, right? That guy's on rampage. Alright, gotta end him. Rolly. Backstabby. I am so eloquent when I kill people. It's like, I am so good with words. Alright, I have a feeling I should do this. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. I would like what is in this chest, sir. I would like... Ah, no, I can't get any closer, because that's, yeah, the one chest you can destroy. Hate when that happens. And, yeah, so I gotta wait for him. I'll wait. Done waiting. He's like, I'll wait. Stab. Done. Dragon Charm. What is that, like, I think it's poison health. That's pretty cool. So if this place is called the Doors of Pharros, does that mean I'm gonna get like a crap ton of Pharos stones? I hope so. Okay, there's a drinking guy. Is that the Wheel and Deal guy?
Make deal with Governor.
Yeah! I killed your brethren! Another Giant's Ring. I'm tempted to get it, but I already have one, so... Talk. Alright. I like that guy. He also doesn't seem to mind that I just murdered his brethren. But hey, he wheels and he deals, so... That's a plus. Like, that's a good... That guy has two axes. That guy... Okay! No! Wait, what am I on? Yeah, 280. No! No! I'm just like, okay, so I'm just gonna walk and it's going to go by, and then it's like, wow. Like, did that thing just curveball? You freaking. Oh, man. What a ripoff. What a ripoff. Oh. Ow. Oh, so you actually aren't that strong. You just got a lot of health. And even then, you don't even have that much health compared to my awesome life. Scare you! Max is going on a blood-filled rampage. I'm getting over there. I need to go back and talk to Mr. Wheel and or Deal, depending on your preference. I'll kill you for the experience. Ah, suck it. Suck it. Alright, we're good. I got, like, no experience, but... Hey, it's the... journey, not the destination, right? Okay, let's just keep going. Calvin. He's like, Gavlan! Do you see this bullcrap? I'm blocking it this time. Seal it! Oh! Screw you! I was actually hoping that the axe would, like, stay in my chest for a little while, because I liked how it sat there. Just like... Ugh. Okay, so, Oh, wait, Okay, great. So, either A, I can come back with my, it's in my inventory, my axe of awesomeness. See, I see these people sitting here, and I feel bad. Was he sharpening his anvil? Did anyone else see that? He was sharpening his anvil. I mean, I could come back with, like, an axe. Just to come back and get that bug, but I'm too lazy to do that. When I was on my own, I had no problem doing that, because, you know, I was on my own. Nobody else is watching. If you fell off, that would have made my day. Titanite chunk. That's going to my shields. Okay, let's keep going. I'm quite winded. Why are these so narrow? Well, I'm suspicious. Maybe there'd be something at least one of these. Because that's how Dark Souls works. What's this? Brightstone Cove Seldora. Oh yeah, I made it to here. Remember this area? It's a battlefield, or the battle camp. I'm gonna go back though to the place I was just in. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna try to get that bug. Alright, so how to get the bug that I've learned. Alright, so first step, you need something that has, like, I know I don't have the stats for it, but see, if I do basic attack, it, like, smashes to the ground and that nice big horizontal. So what you do is, first you're on the stairs, then you, kill this guy. Okay, now I can see the little guy over there, so. Old mundane stone? I wonder what that is. World's mundane, so that's a good start. Alright, sprint. No, I didn't want to do a sprinting attack! I wanted to run forward and do that! Okay, well, I missed it. Ah, crap! I was gonna say, if he still hits me, oh, that would have been just nonsense. Alright, there. Let's try to get to the next area. I mean, okay, so obviously we were in the next area, but there was another path, so I want to go down it. Whee! Yeah, he's like... Alright, there we go. I believe we had to go down. I'm just going to outrun this all. Yeah. Forget you, mister. Oh, I didn't even realize I could have just teleported down here. I could have just been like, I'm doing that next time. Yeah, screw the bug. I don't get the bug. I must get to. Oh, no, this water's really thick. Woo! Okay, so I was simultaneously scared by the elephant and the fact that it said Bowman Gallery. Who did that? Oh. Oh man, he's firing so many shots. He's gonna fire another volley. I just know it. However, okay, so he's restricted by the water just like I am. This isn't going to work, but I'm gonna try it. Maybe it won't work. You get over here. Bam. 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 Explosion. That didn't work. Oh, come on. I almost got back, so. I'm gonna very slowly run away. Then I'm gonna hide behind my one little bit of cover. Then I'm gonna run back. It's like, yeah, this is strategy. Oh, I almost got backstab again. Man, a free run crossbow. That's really cool. Well, that was easy. Okay, so, how many Pharos stones do I have? Two. It's three. I'm trying to bet. If I open up this middle one, it'll open up one third. Ha ha! Look, there's an elephant! Hello, Mr. Elephant! He's like, you're gonna die. Why, Mr. Elephant? My prediction was spot on. I can't see crap, though. Okay. Watch out, could be a trap. Okay. Sand tier, spear, and whatever. I doubt it's important. Let me just continue to wade through water slowly. How'd I get in? Oh yeah, I got in over there. So I need to get is there like a torch or something nearby? See, this is what I love and hate about Dark Souls at the same time. I love how I got a torch. It's something. I love how open it is, how, like, you choose where to go, but inevitably what happens then is you're like, so where am I supposed to go? Guys, I'm sorry, but I'm lost. I swear I had some butterflies. Be right back! So I just realized that's a rat, that's another one of those rat heads, you know, like, whatchamacallit, like an saying something. So very likely we're gonna be dealing with rats again. Which isn't bad. I mean, they're easy, it's just that might be actually what that one little like dog looking thing was. It might have been a rat. They're not hard to deal with, it's just they They can catch off guard. Like it did me. Yeah, like, that happens a lot. Like, yeah. On another odd side note, while, oh wait, there's one. There's two. You're a freaky little abomination. Ah! There you are. You're a freaky little abomination, aren't you? But it's okay, I forgive you. We can be friends. Like, we can just... I had a friend in me. Okay, there's a torch. There's a torch. This is what I was looking for. Ooh, wait, is there stuff down there that I missed? Yeah, whatever. I didn't even look at what that was. Alright, excuse me, gentlemen, excuse me, you with the giant, oh crap! Down. And yeah, I'm gonna run this way now, wee. Oh crap, right there. That came down a lot faster than I thought. That came down a lot faster than I thought it was going to. I don't know what this goes to, so I don't want to open. Screw it. I'm gonna open it. I'm opening it. Let's see what good I've done. Are those spikes? Are those here? Ow, were those here earlier? What did I accomplish? No! Oh, good. I thought he was gonna destroy the chest. It's like, think of the children! Dude, another Titanite chunk! Yeah! Okay. Yeah, I'm fine. Dude, Titanite chunks out the wazoo. Stinking yes. So, did I, like, open up something down here? Maybe I opened this up? That's what I get for not exploring the area first. Well, let's just open this up and hope, sweet mercy, it's not Mimic. Man, I'm getting a lot of really good stuff. I mean, sure, it's an area filled with dwarves, so it's kind of expected, you know, that you're gonna get, smithy materials and... Wait, that's a corpse. Isn't this just where I was? Nope. Oh, the body disappeared. Disappeared because I stepped on it. Yeah, and then, these spikes. I don't know. I have a feeling. I got a feeling. I should, put one in here. And... Oh, I don't have a ground for our socks. What in the world? Statue. Well, what a way! That's kind of really cool!
Exquisite design! Tell me, sir, how did you manage to make it so that it would endlessly throw great axes at foes? Especially ones that are clearly not within range.
Well, it was elementary, my dear Watson. This is the worst British accent. It's like, elementary, my dear, I can't go on. I can't do it. Oh, wait, no, wasn't there, like, a path? You went up, and then, it was like, and,
yeah, there's all of these Pharros Lockstone things everywhere. So I'm running around going, like, okay, which one do I need to open? And I don't know.
I have a feeling none of them are necessarily, what is it, like, you have to open them? I got a feeling, but at the same time, I'm kind of like, hey, what about me? Where do I go? What do I do here, exactly? What's my purpose? Let's see. So that's clear. I got on here with this, and I swear there was something else. There was something here, but I don't remember what it was. I went up here. Maybe there's like a path back. That, I swear this moved. I swear it moved. His apartment is like, what in the world? Oh, it's that. I'm gonna jump. I'm gonna risk it. There we go. Noises. Okay. My phone keeps vibrating. It's one thing I really do not like about having to use my phone during videos. It's locked. I'll save it. Okay, so to it appear, like right there, there's a bunch. Shut up, phone. There's a bunch of statues everywhere. To it appear, water. Wait, that's the area I was in before. Holy crap, there's a lot of locked stones. Like, what's the purpose of that one? Is this another one of those statues? Stop your statuing. Statue! Stop it! Alright, there's a bunch of guys over there. I'm just gonna light them up. Or I'm gonna spear them up, I guess. Yeah! Retreat! Advance! Ah! Gotcha! I just made the mental realization that that's actually, You gonna throw stuff? Alright, I can assume that it is friend. Holy crap, look at all the little lock stones. Face thing. What? What is it? Oh. Look, there's so many that I'm stepping on them. Get it now? Okay. None's probably gonna go off. I only got one lock stone. Maybe they only go off if I attack them. Well. Hey, you got any lock stones? Got any more of them lock stones? Die. Oh, great. Oh, this is gonna hurt. This is like, oh, this isn't going to end. Oh! Okay, good. We're good. Alright, let's keep going. Got any more of them lock stones? It's like I have a fever. The only prescription. What was that? Swear it hurts me. I believe Five Nights at Freddy's is really jumpy. I actually technically finished Five Nights at Freddy's by the time I'm recording this, so. Actually, wait, hold on. I'm not even going to be posting this until Five Nights at Freddy's is all posted. So, ha! I mean, okay, there's still the Night 6s and the 420 modes, but, I'm pretty happy. You know, don't get me wrong, I love Five Nights at Freddy's. Like, looking back at all the good times and the not good times and the mostly bad times, I had a lot of fun. And I don't know how to get to that. What is it? Circle? Alright. I'm gonna take a risk. We're gonna go to the middle. Yes. I've been stuck in here for 3 years. I'm like, okay. Sorry to hear that. I'm sorry to hear. Oh wait, okay, now I'm gonna be stuck here for 3 years. Yeah. Crap. Rusted mastodon armor. See. Elephant. He's like, see? Elephant. Alright, maybe I got a... Okay, so that's not a bad prize, necessarily. Definitely not a good...
Excuse me, not a good prize, either.
Where am I supposed to go? I know there's more to do here. Man, this place looks awesome. So I noticed that one thing didn't attack me until I hit it. So I'm gonna leave you alone. See if that's a ticket, you know, kindness. Okay, do I just need more lock stones? Is that it? I know. I remember because I told you guys I actually was here. I forget how, but there's a boss. And I killed it, and it was pretty fun, actually. It was like, it was fun. I enjoyed myself. Man, this is really cool. Okay, as I do everything to prevent myself from yawning, I hate when I... Ha-ha! Maybe what I saw was the exit. That could be it. I might as well rest. Might as well rest up, you know, get my essence flask on. Also get my humanity on. Yeah, maybe I can make my wheel and deal friend Phantom or something. Onward to glory! That looks like a giant rat dog up there. Did anyone else see that? Yeah, that's about where I think it was. Okay, so how am I gonna do this? With skill. That didn't work! Okay, next plan! I'm gonna try to sneak forward. Come at me, bro! Back up, back up, back up! Toxic, holy crap! Drink Estus. I forgot this game's hard. Like, in going through areas that I've already been in, I forgot the difficulty. But on the upside, it's right here. And it's not like I'm not going to be able to make it to my money, because my money is right here. Alright, so this time I'm going to turn combustion on. I'm just going to light these suckers up as I get close. Ah! Bah! Bah! Perfect. Alright, now I'm going to get close to you. Ah, perfect time. Alright! Wait a second. Great Wolf Sylph. I fought things like you before. Except he was hard. He was hard because he had a giant sword. It was literally, if you guys have played Dark Souls 1, which if you're watching this, I kind of imagine you have, but if you haven't, it's okay, I forgive you. Great game, though. There was a boss, and his name was the Great... Oh, wow, I just realized how much your health went down. Great Gray Wolf Sylph, or Sif, I believe. Sif, I want to say it was. Sif was an incredible boss fight. Beautifully designed. Really? It's like, really? Ah! Okay. You know, beautifully designed. It was a giant, beautiful gray wolf. Ugh. With a sword in its mouth. It was one of those things that I was like, this is the most beautiful and weird things I've ever done. It's one of my shining moments. Ah. I can't hit you. It was one of my shining moments in Dark Souls 1. Just some of my favorite things. It was a very hard boss fight to me. It took me forever to do it, but I felt bad, actually, once I killed it. Interesting. My heavy attack did just about as much damage as my normal attack. Wait, was that another one? Oh, that was a body. That's... Dang it. Dang you! Nibble on my corpse, I dare you.
Nibble on my corpse.
Alright, speed up. Well, yeah, speed up a little bit. Come on, come on. Okay, I'm so close to death. Heal. Okay, there we go. I was stuck on the little one. I love that. He gets hurt by the big guy and he looks at him like, come on, Jerry. Jerry, man, bro, Jerry. Ah, come on. Come on, there we go. Yeah, big, nasty. Actually, I haven't tried fire. Oh, oops. Probably having too many weapons. Okay. Yeah! Let's try fire! Boom! Fire works beautifully. Okay, that did not work beautifully. See, this is the problem that I had with, Sylph as... the Sif as well. I keep saying Sylph. The problem I had with Sif as well. It was so hard to get near, like, I don't know if it was a he or a she, but the wolf would jump around just endlessly. He would always be moving, slashing, and if you would, like, the smart thing to do would be to stay under him. Just like in this, you just gotta stay under him. Oops. And slash his legs. But if you did that, he would just jump or he would like spin on the ground. It was a nightmare to deal with. But it was so much fun. Ah! I'm a little disappointed in myself that I didn't kill you the first time, gonna be honest. But, there we go, got another rat tail! This one's huge. What is like the rat king gonna like walk up and be like, "You killed my authority!" I'm like, "Yeah, I did." What?
How dare you, but if you give me that rat tail, I'll let you sell me your soul. I'm like, "Screw you!
I gotta sell you my soul, you weirdo!
I'm getting out! I literally came here just to kill you!"
Actually, I kind of want to kill him, just to see what would happen. Just to be like, "Look, I never planned on joining you anyway. I hate you in just about every way. And let's be perfectly honest, you tried to hate Tim!" Oh, wait, this is the beginning area, so I guess I cleared it.
Thou returned.
Oh, you actually have a nice voice, I forgot.
I am not unkind.
I didn't return to you, I just found you another way.
Audience shall be thine.
See, you're so polite to me, though.
Swearest thou to serve me true?
No!
Then we need consort.
Die! Die!
Thou returnest.
I was like,
"I am not a swearist." Then we need consort no longer.
Yeah, you got swearist, die! Yeah, you will. Bring it. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, you filthy abomination? Die! I don't think I got anything out of it. Oh, okay. I couldn't see what that was. Hold on, I will destroy you, filthy human. I'm like, "Really?" And then he glitches through the floor. Want to go back to where he was the last? Oh, I do. I actually want to. Okay, come on. I killed your king. Regicide, son. I'm gonna level up and see what happens if you actually go back to where he was in the last place. What I predict's gonna happen. Actually, yeah, screw it. I'm just gonna go there now. Oh, these. Oh, Ordeal's End. What a cool name. Let's see. I'm just gonna go back to where I was before. Where he was. Yeah, right there. Let's see what happens. I mean, okay. Normally, I'm all for not killing people. You know, I've told you guys this before. I try to be chaotic good. So, doing something like this. Yep, he's gone. I'm probably, like, never gonna be able to join the Rat Covenant. Oh! Oh no! I'm never going to be able to join a covenant of giant toxic rats. I bet they would've gave me a nice pyromancy. Just, like, in hindsight. Let's see, would they have given me a nice pyromancy? I don't know. Ah, no, I yawned. Curses. I'm gonna take my cash money. That's awesome. I'm gonna take my cash money.
I knew you'd be around.
And I'm gonna reinforce. Oh, wait. That's stuff. I don't want that. I want to upgrade my spear and my shield. So, shield. Oh, wait, it took two. Dang it. And, let's see, what's that? 3, 6, 4, 4. So I might as well give it to you. Also, I just made a realization. I never, yeah, when I went over here. Okay, here's this guy.
Wait, the name's Gilligan.
Okay.
I have.
Yeah, I never talked to him. So, bye. I don't need any of this. He's got thief armor, which is pretty cool. He's got infinite amount of lacerating knives, knees. An ornament depicting a ladder.
Cheers for that.
I don't know why I bought it. I'm gonna be 100% honest. I don't think I ever found. I never found that. Dang it. So, let's see what this does. Where is it? It's, Where's my ornament? What is it? Is it not? Is it like considered a different item? Oh! It's a key! Cool! I just destroyed your boxes. I never found the manor guy. I remember doing that before where like I just found him. I want to say there's an SS flash shard in there. I could be wrong, but I want to say there was one. Man, now I gotta go find him. Yeah, seek less. Alright. Let's see. I only got enough for one level. See, now that, see, before I would just look at the stats I had before and I copied it to that. Copy my stats. Now that I actually have freedom, it's kind of weird. Okay, I think we'll be good for this episode. I need to find, where was it? It was somewhere around the mines. I remember because there was this cave that I went in. And a boulder came down and killed me the first time. Then I went through, and the second time I found it. So, I'd say we're done for this episode. So let me just speed up until I can find that. And then we will... Not this way. I was like, wait, what's this? Oh. And then we will call it good. Yeah, let's do that. No, this is where, Do I have a sunlight? Oh, yeah, no offerings. Well, crap. He's like, well, crap. Okay, so this wasn't it. Maybe it was earlier. I gotta itch my face. I don't remember. Hey, look, this was a while ago, okay? I forgot to do it. Dark Souls 2, how to get to... Oh, wait. Let's try that again. How to open mansion. House key. Let's see. Opens the abandoned house from the Carnal Tower bonfire in the... Oh. Oh! Well, that's why I couldn't find it. It's in the Forest of Fallen Giants. Ooh! This thing has got... Whatever this yore is. That's totally worth my money. Yeah, thank you. Finally. Alright. Let's see if we can find this again. You know, I actually haven't been here since before, so I don't know if there's like a... Oh! No! Yeah, I was about to say, like, I don't know if there's a way to... Oh! I'll speed up, because we've already been here. Oh, wait, yeah, this is it. So I think I need to... Drop to here? Yeah, there we go. Alright, yeah, let's... I mean, once again, I've already been through here. Considering how all the enemies that normally would give me quite an amount of trouble, I can kill with just one hit. Ow. Probably kill you just like that. Yeah, perfect. Man. This is so much better. It's like, wow, going through the area when I've already pretty much beaten it is so easy! Alright, I think this is it. What's that? Oh. Got it. Is that another boulder? Or is that just the boulder still falling? I think it's boulder still falling. Okay, go. Here he is. Yeah, I remember this. Oh, wait, hold on. I will defend you! Doink. Alright, okay. Alright, give me stuff, sir! You! Oh. I'm sorry, my name's Khan. It's embarrassing. I forgot. I don't know why I'm here. Romantic, isn't it? I'm the bitch now. Yes and no. I don't seem to recall. Were you looking for that map? 100% when you just take it. One thing. I see. Probably be right to meet again. Go in there now. Now I'm here! What do I remember about this place? I opened the door. There's books. There's a giant book. That probably houses some form of Pharros Lockstone. That probably houses some form of significance that I don't remember. I hear noises. I hear lots of noises. Oh, it's those pigs. I'm like, what is that? Oh, it's a pig, Max. Stupid things that are like ridiculously small. and can do almost but not quite no damage to you. Alright, got some stuff. The loot. Outside world, nice view of what is almost a town, question mark. Alright, and then I think this is being done there. Wow, there's four fires. I feel good. I feel good about myself. I also feel good, cause skeleton. Solved it. I can't see anything here. Hang on, let me get a torch. Alright, now we're exploring. Exploration. Oof. Alright, explore the Adora. Ah, sweet, I got a chest. Watch for ambushes. Very heavy duty chest. Soul. Oh yeah, the soul vessel. Like the thing that says, like, you can reinvent your stats if you want. Yes, Estus flash shard. Ah, 100% worth it. Alright, so I think we're done for this episode. I'm going to go run back to that one area, get my humanity up. Oh. Didn't even see that, man.
Oh, you've made it. Of course.
Take a look.
Yeah. I was born.
Let's see,
is also the home of an infamous killer. A knight in. He was locked in the dungeon for multiple murders.
Okay.
And the other day, I. And then. Well. No, no, it's true. I believe his name was. Cray something.
Everyone's going to. Wait, hold on.
They shared.
Cray sort of?
I don't. Did you see that? It wasn't. I don't.
Let's see.
But there is some. It seems to fulfill something. I would not. It was. But it was.
Let's see.
Did you see the.
Okay. So they're warning me about some famous killer named Cray. Wasn't that, one guy who was hunting down the Pym person named Cray or something? I don't know, next time I see someone whose name sort of resembles Cray, I'm gonna kill him. So in the next episode, we're going to go through that one battleground area that looked really cool. Now that we finish whatever this area is called. Land of Ordeals? Question mark? Yeah. I just go there! We go there now! I can't think straight. It's like, I'm not very good with words. Now I'm just gonna... Gonna do this, doink. Yeah, there's just a ton of soldiers. We'll be fine. So the next episode, we will be taking that on. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see you then. Me and you, okay? I said me and you, okay? We do not need to include these other spiders. Oh, sweet mercy. Okay, first. Oh, this is so, this is just a lie. None of this is real. It's all gonna turn bad. Yeah, like you would sing with the bloody music. Where's the...